Hello, my name is Anthony Marquez, and I am running to be your senator at large. I am currently a second year student here at Central Washington University, and I'm also studying sociology with a minor in music. So as your senator at large, I am here to not only build community and improve the things that are already working, but also supporting the people who are aiming to push these contradicting ideas of how we can be better. I think as your senator at large, I want to be able to hold all of these together because in reality, these are two sides of the same coin. Hopefully, as your senator at large, I can create as much change as I can because obviously there's going to be limitations, but I will work as best as I can to push through them. Again, my name is Anthony Marquez. I'm running as your senator at large, and I hope that I can get your vote to run. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Kalina Wyman, and I'm running for senator of the graduate school. As a student in the history graduate program, I also work as a graduate teaching assistant. I chose to run for the ASCU Senate because I believe that I can provide a sound voice of reason during important conversations. I am a first generation neo-traditional woman of color who started my journey at Central as a transfer student, graduating with my BA in June of 2023. Bringing my experience to the ASCU Senate, I will fight for a better Central that can set our students and ourselves up for success. Graduate students are an important part of Central's community, and we deserve a strong contender for our interests in the Senate. Vote for Kalina Wyman.
My name is Mariana Bravo, and as a first-year business administration student specializing in business analytics and marketing management with a minor in entrepreneurship, I've been able to work with several groups and communities such as the ESC on campus. I have found with a first-hand view that there is a need for more representation and advocacy on campus in these student-led positions. And as a candidate for this position, I would strive to develop and uphold a more community-driven form of leadership that would value and foster diversity and inclusivity. I strongly believe that representation matters in aiding in the amplification of student voices and providing them the resources they never fully realized they had through this approach within our college to reestablish a more equitable and community-driven environment within the College of Business. May we put forth these values and develop an environment where every College of Business student feels heard, represented, and most of all valued.
Hey, what's up, friends? My name is Gabriel Genzel, and I'm running for the College of Arts and Humanities. I'm a first-year film major here, hoping to graduate in 2027. And I have always had a huge passion for student government. And when I got to college, I knew I wanted to continue that passion. And so I've been working in the ASCU office for about 7 months now. But I'm ready to take the next step and become a senator. And so with your help, hopefully I can achieve that. And I would love to be able to represent the College of Arts and Humanities, strengthen it, and hope all of the students within that college can help feel seen, heard, and most importantly, understood as far as issues go. So yeah, with your help, we can improve the program for years to come.
Hi everyone, my name is Ivan Rojas Miron, and I'm a first year here at Central Washington University. I'm majoring in biology with a specialization in biomedical science, and I'm running for the center position for the College of the Sciences. My goal as a center for the College of the Sciences is to work with all of the centers from the different departments, the different colleges, and find the needs of the students and really start with grassroots. So hear out what students need, what is it that we need to address. And from there, we can connect with the center speaker so that the center speaker can bring those issues to administration and also make the board of directors more aware of the needs of the students. This approach would find different ways in which the departments and the colleges can collaborate rather than just addressing one department and one issue. We can have and be more aware of the different issues that are surrounding our university and our students so that we can fully address all of the issues together. My name is Ivan, and I'm running for the position of Senator for the College of the Sciences. Thank you.